a pleasure to see you. A pleasure indeed. I am Gari, a great sage. In my day, anyway. I'd hoped to ask a favor when one of your ilk came along. A strapping young tarnished, able to cross the Scarlet Swamp of Aeonia. Don't fret, I'll provide fine recompense. Should you accept, I will teach you the secret of Celia, the town you see there. Ah, then you are willing to lend a hand, are you? I need your help to heal a certain young girl. Her name is Millicent. You will find her beyond Celia, resting at the church atop the cliff, stricken by the rotting sickness. The rotting sickness that afflicts Millicent has no cure. When the Erdtree flourished, even the demigods could not stave off its effects, despite their nigh godhood. But Millicent's suffering can be ameliorated. For this, you are to find a certain needle. Seek the deep, scarlet swamp of Aeonia outside Celia's bounds. The needle, made from unalloyed gold, is lost somewhere there. First, you must find it's hidden somewhere in the deep scarlet swamp. Then I will tell you the secret.
The esteemed warrior. Where did you spring from? This was supposed to be a dead end, I'm sure of it. What's going on here? A door from thin air? Well, stranger things happen at sea, or so I'm told. But onward to the Caelid Wilds. Gosh, that dead end had me rather stumped. It's time I set off.
Doesn't the thought just set your heart aflutter?
It's time I set off to the festival at Redmayne Castle on the southern edge of the scarlet, rot-blighted Caelid Wilds.
Doesn't the thought just set your heart aflutter?